DeAndre Hopkins is part of that deal?
Yeah, you just said it. DeAndre Hopkins, the new Arizona Cardinals receiver.
Give me for bringing this up, but I don't know what the hell is going on in Houston. I don't know what pictures Bill O'Brien has on ownership there. So something's up, because I don't understand how this man is in a position to make his decision to trade DeAndre Hopkins, one of the best wide receivers in football, number two in yards, receptions, TDs, to trade this dude and don't even get a first round pick. It's damn near a fireable offense, if not a flat out one. What were your thoughts about Bill O'Brien of the Houston Texans trading DeAndre Hopkins, clearly for emotion? Clearly because of emotion, because it makes no football sense whatsoever. What are your thoughts about that?
Clearly, Stephen A. I mean, my head just blew up like a cartoon. Poof, are you joking? Are you serious? And it's one thing you say, okay, I'm trading. But if you don't get two, I'm talking about two first rounders for this kid, for this dude. And let me tell you why. Because he is a mistake eraser.
Is DeAndre Hopkins the best wide receiver in football?
I don't think so. He has a great case, and he's right. His history of quarterbacks up until Deshaun Watson was pretty bad, and his numbers were great. But I think about who I would be afraid of as a defensive coordinator, who would worry me the most as a former DB. It's not him. I'm looking at Julio Jones, looking at Tyreek Hill, those guys.
On second and 10, 49ers bring pressure. Hopkins breaks the tackle, and Hopkins with a first down to the bottom of the screen on third down. Murray, pressure coming. Open is Hopkins. DeAndre Hopkins with running room inside the 10. Hopkins inside the 5. Touchdown. Arizona back on top. 34 yards for DeAndre Hopkins.
Slick back, gang, sipping 40s. You keep playing under the day with your shorty. Mismatch fist,